But it won't be right too long.
Absolutely, would like to congratulate him and tell him what an honor it is to be invited here on your 50th anniversary, Ralph, and what a privilege it's been to know you and to sing with you, and the honor it was for you to record my song Miner's Prayer. And I'll always carry that with me as I said, the pinnacle of my musical career.
I feel the same way, Dwight, and I don't know of anybody that I'd rather have had here at this festival as you.
Well, thank you very much, Ralph. I appreciate it.
I figure you're one of my best friends.
Well, thank you. I consider you one of mine. It's an honor to have you as a friend.
Thank you.
This is one that I wrote several years ago. I'd actually recorded on my first album. It was one I wrote for my granddad, a gentleman named Luther Tibbs, who coal mined over in Pike County, Kentucky, Floyd County, Kentucky, over here in Grundy, Virginia, and all around. For about 40 years, and I was honored to have Ralph record this. We were nominated for a Grammy and a record of our recording of this together, and I'm honored that he would come out and do it with me. Now it's called Miner's Prayer.
Good to Dwight. Real glad to have you out here with us.
When the whistle blows each morning, and I walk down in that cold dark mine, I say a prayer to my dear Savior, please let me see the sunshine one more time. When the wind will be over, when will I let it burst down? Take my soul from beneath that cold dark ground. I still grieve for my poor brother, and I still hear my dear old mother cry. When late that night they came and told her he lost his life down in the big show mine. When
God bless you. Be safe for 3 days here and enjoy. Good night.